It's got a bell button. We're back for another episode of Roll Rose. Where are we? I'll never tell.
We're clearly on a train.
Oh, you bat. Can you not do that, hen?
I'm assuming it was another child.
Oh, hi, of course it is. You are invited to the Aristocrat Club. Red Crayon Aristocrats.
So is that signed for you or is it for everyone?
You can, you know, be a part of the Aristocrat Club if you're in the...
You know, all seven of the kids in the club.
And then, every single one of you is. I'm a fucking grown-ass woman.
Oh yeah, did you see what the other masks were? Because I only noticed the pig and the fish.
Aye. Cat and a bird.
Oh.
Oh. Look at that.
The moth?
Oh, it's a butterfly, but yeah.
The butterfly? Just the same thing.
Oh, perfect. Well, it's got an arrow, though, so we can get to the Aristocrat Club.
It's a roommate. Up the stairs.
Well. Oh, same try.
Why do you keep clicking on them?
Because maybe one will be like, boo, ghosts.
Kid pops out from the wall.
Ah, I don't care what's happening. Oh, I forgot to design the wall there. See, you got me talking about shite, Dylan. Ah, here we go, the pecking order. Social ranks defined by classes. It says refined class, my brain kind of work. Duchess, Dana. Countess, Eleanor. Baroness, Meg. Lower class. Poor, Amanda. Beggar, Jennifer. Should rise up. Should unionise. Me and Amanda.
Rebel against the power. Stick it to the man.
Oh, here we go. Here's some nonsense. The red crayon royalty. So this is your pecking order.
So but in a family tree sense.
The red rose princess. I'll wait till it's readable. Red rose princess and the bear prince. Duchess, countess, baroness. They're all on the same level. So they're equals, but still lower than the princess and the prince. And obviously poor and beggar. Here we are. Okay. The girl has found a strange door. But where does it lead?
Vampires.
Check the box. What's wrong doing them all? Strange box attached. Box attached to the door. Definitely made by children. Things could be placed inside it.
I was going to comment on this, obviously handmade box with a nail sticking at the side.
Why?
They missed.
Read the poster. This month's gift: a beautiful butterfly.
Blutter.
One per person.
One butterfly.
And make an offer and with not to offer. An open door. Door's locked. So, just like Jimmy said in the last episode.
Could we put the book in?
No, I'll just say that's pish, fuck off. As the unlucky girl stood helpless, the door spoke. Ho hen, he's a beautiful butterfly. One per person, just like what you just read. Is that clear? No gift, no entry. Is that clear? Gimme butterfly, give me your butterfly. Find one and you shall be invited to join the Aristocrats Club. I'll be a part of your shite club, hen.
Give me my own club.
Yeah. As opposed to a vertical power system, a horizontal power system. You just went left, so I'm going right. Fuck off.
Aye, let's see what where you came from.
Aye, what's this? What's this room? What's in it? What's in the dressing room? So angry!
Aha, that's what's in here.
Oh, bucket night. There's a bunch of bucket nights. You can save them anywhere. You can save them anywhere. You can save anywhere there's a bucket night.
There's also a phone.
I don't like phone the police and be like, some kid's fucking abducted, man. Come get me.
Help me, I'm in the sky blonde. Or a tree.
Poor unfortunate girl, tell me a tale. Store item, I'm not in the fucking store, pal. I think there's alternative costumes in this game. I think that's where you pick them. If memory's serving correctly. So what are you thinking so far then? Looking through the window, the unlucky girl saw that she was above the clouds. The airship slowly swam through the sky, carrying the helpless girl inside. So what are you thinking? The bit
from... How do kids run a sky blunt?
Poorly. Well, that's where they came from. They were just gazing down the window. Oh. Find a gift for the month. Find the gift of the month, for fuck's sake.
Find it. It tells you on the door what they fucking want.
Find a gift of the month. All members must participate. Tardiness, stealing and cheating are prohibited.
You're not a member.
We are. What? Last episode, you're... According to listen, it's not gonna say for once, Dylan. You're now a member of the Aristocrat Club. Congratulations, congratulations. And the girl joined the Aristocrat Club. Congratulations, congratulations. Less than 10 minutes ago, I read out loud to you, Hen.
I don't remember this.
Junk, toys, and more. No refunds, only exchange. Oh, aye. If you get junk and toys, you can put it in. And they'll give you things for it.
Right.
So you can put other things in the wee box and it saves it clogging up your inventory. Library.
Or the bin.
What can look over?
So it's two wee Waynes.
It's Eleanor and whoever the fuck. Meg or Dana or something, I don't know what her name is. There's only three. She's either Meg or Dana. Sick bay. Ooh, get some medicine. Get some bandages.
Hey.
Get some fucking morphs.
There's a kid there.
Oh, fuck's sakes.
Yeah, I wouldn't stay in a room with a kid either.
I hate children, so I'd fucking beat a child to death if I wouldn't get to jail for it. I wouldn't, it's too much hassle. Panda.
What?
The unlucky girl. The unlucky girl met Clara, the frightened princess. Wow, she's all high in the pecking order.
Aye.
As the princess looked down, she spoke to the girl with a feeble voice.
How dirty.
Oh, some Dark Souls shit that. She's just gonna keep doing that.
No, no, it's
how
just...
dirty.
Now she says ellipses.
Oh yeah. I thought I was looking at the bed. What is this mum about? The unlucky girl met Hoffman, the strict teacher. When Hoffman caught Jennifer looking at him, he snapped at her.
Dirty wretch.
Why are you always shirking your duties?
Who are you like, Ken? It's a shite sick bay, there's no morphine. Bro.
To the next sick bay. Fish? Rabbit?
It's a drawing of a large flying fish. There's also a cute picture of children playing happily together. A drawing of a rabbit.
That's two different colour ears.
You get the impression that it means a lot to its owner.
Burn it.
The picture... Oh, it's like I've got to look up and down. I want to back out. I don't want to look at it again. Children are, as I would put it, shite at art.
Burn down the sky blimp.
Yeah. I'm 20 years old. I have nothing to lose. Wait, what year's this? This is... This is 1930. She was born in 1910. We'll say she's 20 years old. She can. So that's sick bay. So what's this? That's the library. Oh! Fucking shit, man.
Oh, spider kid got you.
It's spider children. These will be one of them.
And say to the rest are hit.
Well, no. Well, as far as it goes, we've completely. Like, the aristocrat
area
has been 100. Minus the library, which we're kind of getting here. I remember the next task, roughly. See what I've done there?
Mm-hmm.
No, you didn't.
No.
Like, shite. Well, that's locked. That's good. I'll tell you what I've done as soon as it pops up, which will be very soon, I think.
Alright.
Then. See that wee girl standing by the end of the thing?
What?
Yeah.
What did I do? I was looking at the butterfly.
She was stood there and I was like, I could beat her to that. But then she fucking took off like a rocket. I'm thinking maybe I couldn't.
So what's her like thing on the pecking order?
She is big, poor.
She's the poor one?
She's the poor one. We're the beggar.
Right. So, because she has a hunch.
Ugh. What's it doing?
Is that a baby?
Not. Child on all fours. Oh. Be still. Can I pick it up?
You need it.
Aye. Yeah, no. I don't like that.
Can you stop me now?
Turbine area. Like, she's like out of breath for the run, she's then just like me. See, this is why each episode could start with mild animal abuse, because you should have tied a dog up like that.
No.
And stuff. And like, that could upset somebody.
Probably upset a lot of people.
Aye, exactly. Like, aye. And you shouldn't be subject to sadness when you're wanting to watch a Let's Play.
Mm-hmm.
The livestock room. Starboard livestock room. Oh yeah, wee bastard, Jay. She's the one with the bird face. Bird mask.
Her arms are just outwards stuck.
The unlucky girl met Eleanor. Oh, I've got their names mixed up. Oh well. The princess is as cold as ice. Inside the arch room. The princess shot an icy glare at the girl and says,
"She is a pain."
And then,
so who is this?
That's Eleanor. I got their names mixed up.
So she's the poor one?
No. That's just the drawing of extra.
Yeah.
Look, sex would be nicer. The feng shui. Cabin crew? What the fuck is this? Reads electrical panel. Flip it, hen!
Goodbye, problems!
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh yeah.
Ghost!
That gave me the fear. That worked. Well done. You dropped the cloth and I shat myself.
I thought it was a clipboard.
Oh, she's just all running. We're going the right way.
What about her?
I was
drinking away our problems.
Me. The unlucky girl met Dana, the strong-willed princess. As she gathered her courage to speak, the princess gushed.
She's such a pain.
One then.
How is that a curse?
New girl. Oh, I'm the new girl.
You don't know how long that's been up there for.
She what the really hell? Annoys me. Can you whisper at me, hen?
What is this, Dark Souls?
She really annoys me.
I want the wine, I don't want to speak to you. Alright, Dana? Go be strong-willed somewhere else.
What makes a child strong-willed? They stay at the table. They stay sitting at the table, annoyed that they're told to eat their veggies.
Only this wall seems to be made of cloth. Only this wall.
Only.
Only this wall seems to be made of. Tapping up with paint. Oh, it's a broom. Oh! Can't hide now. Can't storage it. That's fine.
I thought you were looking at first yet.
That too, but I can't interact with it at all, it seems so. Like how all these doors are just locked because I have anything to deal with. Like if I have to go in here, it's another room I've got to go about. Smoking room. Is that a room for smoking?
Yeah, I'd assume.
The unlucky girl met Thomas, the mischievous prince. The prince who'd been busy with his antics finally stopped and spoke to the girl.
A new girl. A new girl.
Alright, Spaghetti Arms. Can't interact with the clock. I don't want to go through that door yet. Fuck it, I'll go through this door now. No, it's going to be locked. Third passenger caught courage.
There's a person there. You stood on them.
Oh! The unlucky girl bit Martha, the Queen of Cleaning. The Queen glared at Jennifer as if she were filthier than dirt itself. That's quite a
filthy wretch.
Two people call me a wretch. She's blocking a door. Hunty.
Get the whole fucking road.
Ugh, I hate crying. Robin's bathroom.
Oh, there's only one stall they could really be in. The one we can see into.
Children, they might not. Men's bathroom. It says lavatory, but it's not. Oh, yeah. Fucker, ye. The unlucky girl met Xavier? The gluttonous prince.
Me.
That's the Prince Chief Smith. Oh, I didn't eat in the bathroom. He spoke to her. Not me.
Did you hear the news?
Why are they whispering? Witches must love to clean. They're always carrying brooms, right? That witch over there has only got rags, though. Well, you should clean up. That's what they do. Or else spooky things will come and do it. What the fuck, hunty? Wait, how come there's more stalls in the men's one?
I don't know.
Patriarchy, that's why.
Fair enough then. Ah, a hidden door.
Sector 10, camera. I'm lost.
You're in Sector 10, cabin crew.
Oh, perfect. Okay, exactly where I am then. Sector 10, cabin crew.
You're back at this bit.
Oh, I don't know. Perfect, because when I was...
Now, go back past her and up that, round that door.
Up
this
way?
Yeah.
No.
That way.
This way.
No, that way.
That's just where I was from.
No, you're... because you went through a different door into the smoke room and then from there to that room. So if you continue for this way, you'll get somewhere different.
I don't know what you're saying, Dylan, so guide me.
So, there's the fabric wall.
Fabric wall, aye.
Then you went down, no, not there. And then that was the smoke room.
Oh,
but you never finished
this path.
Because
a detour.
Oh yeah, that may have been the smoke room. Because I think there's a fake door back there.
I'll cut us so it looks like we're never there, Dylan. Don't worry.
Why don't you remember any directions? You don't even have the excuse for not playing this game.
I'm a lady. I don't need to remember directions. Nice! Did she just unlock that? That looked like an unlock animation to me. No, okay, perfect.
Could probably be used as one. So, if anything, we need to get scissors to help cut down the dog. Or something to help reach scissors and to open up that wall. Is there any way of getting closer to the dog?
We're going to be in that room right now anyway, so
we're chasing the fat kid.
We were chasing the fat. I'm fat, so I will.
She ran that way, I think.
No.
Yes.
No, she came this way. She's dead. Turbine area is where the dog is right now, right?
Yeah.
And we checked that room, it was locked, but we didn't check over there. So let's see about how to just get in here. If there's a wee, like, door somewhere.
There. That's where they get.
Perfect. The dog's all alone, tied up and hung from the ceiling. With no means to cut the rope and free him, the unlucky girl could only stand and watch the poor creature struggle.
Dog's gonna go on a rampage when you let it down, it's just gonna kill all the kids.
We came from here, and I've done a big circle and avoided all the doors. There's a door right here. Back up the parts room.
That chair.
There's a lot of things that could be used. Found an airship map. Look at that! It's a map we do those all. That is useless! Oh, press square for a map, nice. Oh, hells yes!
Press square. Press the, do it the long way then.
No. Use.
That's a better.
Wowee. Lower deck. Okay, so we're on the lower deck. Then there's the upper deck. Then there's a central stairway. There's fucking lifts and shit. There's a lounge. Oh, I think the lounge is where the aristocrats meet. And there's the library. Aye, perfect. Here's where we are.
Cool. So as far as I can tell, we have a library key and scissors and some way to elevate our height.
Is that? Is this controller broken? Square doesn't open that shit.
Don't think I've ever needed to use square. No, I've been.
No, because I played Simpsons Hat. No, you were playing fucking Destroy All Humans, though.
Aye, Destroy All Humans definitely needs square.
Yeah,
it's actually, square is one of the most vital buttons needed.
Shit,
It's follow me button that I use a lot.
This is the port livestock room. The pig is busy and.
That cat in one of the
that reeks
cages.
Badly.
Oops. Okay, it looks
names are written on them. Mary and Sally. Two little goats are shivering inside.
There's a hole in that wall.
Oh, there's a hole in that wall.
Go through it.
No, it's just yet. Oh! The unlucky girl met Wendy, the lonely princess. The princess saw the girl, was confused, and she smiled gently and said,
"You're the new girl, aren't you?"
Hi, Hannah. I'm kind of
a big
deal.
Wendy. It's nice to meet you.
Got the fucking tuberculosis.
Well, the only nation.
It seems it hasn't been used in a very long time. What's the looking at that? Shall I look at these? Hen. Don't give me your tuberculosis. Hunty.
Go for the hole.
Maybe I can get through there. No.
Use the jump button.
Yeah. What's our time stamp?
An hour and 6 minutes.
Cool. Well, I think I know where to go now.
There is a few rooms we didn't check that are past the smoke room.
Yeah, I know.
Well, one door.
And we're going to go there in the next episode.
Bye, Nee.
That's my line.
Nee, bye.